as we all know, entrepreneurs play an important role in the economic development of our nation, and a large number of women are entering into the entrepreneurship process. Our government has offered lots of the programs, especially for the empowerment of women. Like Ushikyan Kendra, we are also organized with different training programs, either vocational training or one-on-one training for the empowerment of the women so that they can become more independent, empowered, and financially secure. Even then, lots of the opportunities and lots of the challenges are there in the path of the entrepreneurship, especially for the women, which may create the different various difficulties in the business. So, keeping in view, this study was conducted under two heads: constraints in starting an enterprise and constraint in running an enterprise. This study was conducted in the Roppert district of Punjab. In total, 80 women were selected for the study. 20 women each from the rural and urban area who have already started their business, and 20 women each from the rural and urban areas who want to start any business. These future women in the total 80 women, and all of these women have received different vocational training from the So this is a graphical representation of my first table, constraints which were faced by the future entrepreneurs. Who what? Here you can see that 100% of the women from the rural background, they face the problem of gender bias in their to start an enterprise. And again, about 90% around 90% of the women, they face from the rural background, they face lack of entrepreneurship skill and lack of adequate premises. They have no adequate place to start their business. And again, 85% of the women from the rural background, again, they have the problem in fund problem. They have not adequate fund to start their business. And again, constraints which were faced by the old entrepreneurs which are already in the business. This is a graphical representation. Here you can say 100% of the women from the rural and the urban background, they face the problem of the mental and physical stress. They have to manage the business and as well as the family at the same time. So sometimes their health is affected. So that's why they were facing this problem, mental and physical stress. And again, 100% of the women from the rural background, they were facing the problem of high cost of the raw material. Here, 90% of the rural women have had the finance problem. They were also facing the problem of lack of decision making. They had no power to take any decision in their business, so that's why they had lacked the problem. They had lacked this decision making So in the nutshell, in the conclusion, I can say that both of the areas, either urban or in rural, they have the same nature of constraints. Finance is a major problem in both of the cases, and that illiteracy is also the problem which hinders their business. So I can suggest that these women should appear among the different training programs which are organized by the government institute, like delegates. They are very, very well in this area, and they also the women who are already in the business, they also need to guide and advise on a regular basis for the smooth functioning of the business. Thank you.
Thank you, madam. So you highlighted the strengths of the entrepreneur. So the nothing part of the study is that is setting aside the on the stage, the women are entering with the entrepreneurship. Is itself is a cutting that when it is
happening. They were into which enterprise?
Ma'am,
like they want the enterprise like on
stage.
Ma'am, they are doing the business of teaching. Like boutique, they have their own boutique and beauty parlor.
And then boutique, etc. They are
all independent. Boutiques, crutches, and they are
making. These enterprises don't think there is an enterprise.
as a whole happens. So in that case, we have even I get one. You just have mentioned the constraints that the decision making was a constraint for the
when they have
when we are in one business, they obviously have the ability. This is not in all the cases, some of the women they were facing this problem.
That is the main problem.
Especially in the case of rural areas, not in the urban areas.
Less many women on this working area is having fewer tasks, augmenting more.
So that's why I